Yada's calling me. I should head to Delta Hidden Forbidden Bulwark by myself. Yada.
It's been a while, hasn't it?
Yada, what did you mean by what you said in that email?
Look below you.
Yada, what is that?
I've found several areas in the world exhibiting the same phenomenon. Furthermore, this is something completely different from the Ida phenomenon.
It's not Ida? Then what is it?
I believe it is an anti-existence.
Anti-existence?
Do you remember Fidel's prophecy, Haseo?
Prophecy?
If this is the giant shadow, then this is the anti-existence of rebirth.
Anti-existence?
It is the shadow of the Morgana factor. In other words, of we epitaph users. Use of a power that was not meant to exist created anomalies in the data. And the light of the rebirth created this as its shadow. Yes. Its name is Kubia.
Kubia?
The bitter legacy left to us by Ovan. If the effects resulting from the rebirth were spread throughout the entire network, then Kubia will also spread, not just throughout the world, but the entire network as well. The true destruction is now beginning. The true apocalypse.
Wait a minute, what about Alcade? And Shino! Their consciousnesses are probably still in the world.
I will take responsibility for what I've done in the past. Once, 7 years ago, when the world and the real world were in danger, I was indeed on the battlefield.
Yeah.
7 years ago. You mean the second network crisis?
The anti-existence Kubia was present then as well.
You mean this monster's shown up before?
Ovan eliminated Ida at the cost of his life. He cured the Lost Ones and protected the world. Now, let me protect it with my life as well. Surely that would fulfill his dying wish.
Looks like you're finally saying what you mean.
I will not allow the world to be destroyed.
Alcade and Shino's consciousnesses are still wandering in the world. They won't be destroyed. I'll protect them with my life. Lost one.